Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your fighting host for today, Madog. I'll bring you some more Fortnite action. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going, guys? Alright, new season. Going to play some Fortnite. Dance off. Let me, or not, you know, just whatever. Why does it keep doing that? Whatever, we'll just go into a game and play because apparently that's too difficult. Let's do a team for starters, just to see. Yeah, it just keeps doing that. Whatever. There we go. Use the mouse. it's great. I wish I could have bought the other stuff, but eh. I got more important things I gotta spend my money on. So, money will be tied up for a little while, guys. But, if I play my cards right, there is something I really want to do for a convention coming up in September, so I'm not going to say anything yet because I'm going to make sure I have the funds first and the help that I need. So give me a few months on that, guys, and then I may bring it up. Aww, I didn't even get to party. Let's go to the Mega Mall. Check out what's in the Mega Mall. Ah, there's an electric windmill over here. That's nice. Jeez. Why am I so kind of glitchy? Jeez. One game. What I really want, probably these would be the best. There we go. Let's check out the gold chest right here. I've got the weapons I want. I just need more ammo. No ammo bins in here. All right. We have better versions of the guns we have. We'll go ahead and trade out for those, but other than that, just looking for ammo. Yeah, that's probably downstairs, isn't it? Alright. Here's that again. Let's see if we can use that in a minute here. Not forget our weapon in the process. I guess if anything, we'll switch out with the pistol. And that way if we miss out on the pistol, it's no big deal. Alright, actually, we'll trade that out for that. Probably about time to get going. Alright, let's go. Yeah, we got plenty of ammo. Didn't let us. It switched out a different weapon. Now that's a big no-no. I don't think so. Oh well. It's fun while it lasted. I think my other gun's still up there, actually, in the air. Yeah. That jerk thing. It just doesn't let you do that anymore, so. Oh well. Alright. Let's go. Oh yeah, definitely gotta go. As we're going though, let's go ahead and get some wood. We find a vehicle along the way. Oh, it's right here. That is a lot further than that. Looks like an enemy right there, but I have to keep running because the circle's gonna touch me. And we don't like bad touches. No, no. I wanted to see if I could go through it. Oh well. Come on. Go finish him. Oh God. Jesus. Didn't think any of my allies had let someone just waltz right in between all of us. Where am I spawning at? Jeez, this thing put me way away from where I was. My goodness. Who's the one that sniped me? Oh man. Excuse me, guys. I would have had time to grab that. Alright. And where was actually need to get in this fight and contribute. Jeez. Felt kind of cheesy, but you know, they're just gonna sit there and stand in the middle of a gunfight. Or be it for me to grant them the death they wanted. Goodness, how did those shots miss point blank? I'm getting tired of that. Gotten 2 kills so far, man. I usually get like average of like 7 to 8. My emote. All right, that was terrible. We gotta do another one of those guys, because we definitely can't do the squads one. We'll let somebody down if we do. One of the people we need to get off. Alright. Again, my account was hacked, guys, so yeah. Need to make sure that you send me friend requests again. So I'd have to go back through all the streams and look up your names, and I really don't want to have to do that, so. All right. So we're on this side this time. Neo Tilted. Let's check out Neo Tilted. Where do those blimps have stuff on them? Probably do. Ooh, where am I? I see gold. All right. We need to replace that hunting rifle with an actual rifle that I would like. Prefer, whatever you want to call it. Wait a second. That is something in here, huh? See me walking down some steps, did it? Oh, this building so far is a bust. Jeez. I expected better gear from a futuristic building. There's a campfire there. Basement somewhere. Here it is. Shadow bomb. I've been out of Fortnite for too long. I have no idea what that shadow bomb does. I'd have to pick it up to find out, but someone was down here, but they didn't pick that up. Okay. This helps cloak you. Got it. Wait. What happened to my gun? It glitched and oh wait, there it is. Okay. I was about to get very upset because that was the gun I preferred to have. Alright, whatever. Let's look one more place and we're out of here. I actually see a chest from here. How did nobody get that yet? Come on. I need a rifle, not... What? I'll take that over that. At least. Sometimes we end up in close combat anyway, so... Let's go. We don't have time to search the rest of this. The circle is coming. Huh. Some big power lines. We don't have any materials. Jeez. We did not have time to scavenge like we wanted to. There's one. Alright, sorry crossbow, we'll have to get rid of you. Because that's way more important. Alright. Where did I go? Oh, did I actually go through a ring? I was like, what is going on? Chance to get some materials before we get into an actual fight. I knew someone was on me. I thought it was a teammate. Should have known. Alright, come on, respawn me already. And why so far away from where I got killed? So low. Oh my goodness. I think I just need to face it. I can't play this game anymore. I really can't. I enjoy it, but everyone's just gotten so good at building, and if you're not good at building in this game, you can't win. Oh, goodness. I still haven't even gotten a kill yet on this one. This actually nailed them with the shotgun. At least I got 2 kills again. Oh my goodness. It's like this new season, all of a sudden, all the good players are around. Or I just gotten that bad at the game. my goodness. That's probably the worst I've played in a while. Alrighty, guys. Well, that's the new season. Everything looks pretty cool. I've got to explore and get reacquainted with the map again, because it's changed quite a bit. So, I probably will get the season pass just so I can get this. Get to this guy, that'd be pretty rad too. Pretty much page 4 is where I really want to get to. Get the little robot kitty too. Anything past that we'll consider awesome, you know. I don't really see too much. Okay, page 8 is the other thing I would like to get to, but I'd have to play a lot of this to be able to do that. Alrighty, guys. Well, this is Madog signing off. Ooh, that one's a cool glider, too. Maybe page 10. I'd like to get her too, because I do kind of like the like robotic arm. It looks kind of like Iron Man's, but you know, you can totally tell that that's a severed hand with a robotic arm attached. Alright, guys, Madog signing off, and we'll see you next time. Blacker Underground. Bye.